Oh man. There we go. Now we swing and a jump. Oh, that is not what I was going for. And I missed into the spikes. Who puts spikes in between a bunch of trees? What purpose does that serve? Woo! Such a perfectly placed spike. Okay. Jump. Okay. Yep. Oh. This game's got me on my toes. Oh. No. I don't think it's a real spider. No. Uh-oh. What? There's a person there. Why would jump? Oh, geez, that is a tire. And it totally just ran over me. You know what, tire? I am just gonna jump back over here. How's that? Did it catch those things on fire? Oh no! Totally am bad at jumping. Run away. Okay, little rock. I got you. Quick before he throws anything else. What the heck? There's two of them. Oh, I'm gonna get these guys. They do not know the wrath which is about to fall upon them. I see you guys have been playing a little hangman. Oh, come on. Dang, they're tricky. Can I? No. Bear traps. My only weakness. Come on. Come on. There's so many people hanging around here. Oh no. Not you again, Mr. Spider. Oh no. No one told me that he could walk across the water. Go, 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 go. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Wait for him to do that. So I can make this jump and I run away. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. What have I done? Oh no! Oh, that turned out quite nicely. We'll see that spider come back from that. Heh. It appears the wind has picked up a little bit. Oh no! Oh great. Oh great. He has one leg. Oh no! Oh jeez. Oh yeah. Oh, poor spider. Oh my god. What have I done? Oh, poor thing. It's probably still alive, too. And I'm going to push it into spikes. Oh, poor guy. But we have to make sacrifices, I suppose. There's a bird. Ooh, that one has a person in it. Is it gonna follow me when I go underneath of it? No. Let's go up here first. Hup. I don't know if he noticed, but the one that the bird was on had a frayed rope. So that means I can probably break it. Got to say though, so far this game is pretty fun actually. Ooh. Oh God. Thanks, buddy. I feel like I could use you later. So I will bring you with me, and I will call you Bob. Oh, what do you know? Go forth, Bob! What the heck? Ooh. I wonder if that's a sign of things to come. Oh! There's a guy sitting there. Yep. Go. Go. Oh, of course. Oh, of course, it's got to be the exact opposite. Of course. Let's see. Can I make that jump? Err. Nope. Not. Maybe. We'll try again. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. What the heck? Okay. Okay. So, I don't think, well, what the heck, what am I supposed to do? Maybe if I run at them, nope. Going to say, maybe if I run at them, they'll get scared and run away from me. Or maybe. Oh, I don't know. Run away! Nope. That's definitely not what I'm supposed to do. Maybe I can jump back across and see what happens. Okay. I got this. To lead them back through their own traps. Oh yeah. Okay, go back up. Or don't. Huh. Something to do with this cart. Maybe. Nope. Screw it. Maybe I can tie it to the cart. No, it doesn't look like I can do that. Well, Whoops. Let's see. No. I feel like be able to jump onto that. Okay, here we go. Go! No, I let go on accident. Why? Okay, here we go. Quickly now. Okay. Oh my God! Now there is no turning back. I don't know if there's going to be any more spiders. Ooh, I wonder what the heck that little guy was. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. That can't be good. Well, note to self, don't let those guys fall into your brain, right? Oh no, it got me. Just get it over with. Maybe I can jump.